Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kurt, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. We're going to be doing a quick race here, not starting in career mode or anything like that, because there has been an update, and it's not all good. there has been some rumblings-ons in the communities about changes to the force feedback. Would video games please stop messing with their force feedback if they've got it right? In the last Assetto Corsa video, when I was driving around in the BRZ thingamabob car, Toyota, whatever it's called, I was proclaiming how magically delicious the force feedback was in this game compared to other racing games I've played recently, but apparently they've changed stuff with that, stuff with the ABS modeling in mostly faster cars, which is why I've jumped into, this is one of the challenges, this is the some sort of classic challenge with these Alfa Romeos at the 1966 setup of Monza. So we're just going to have a leisurely race. I'm also going to attempt, people said I should try the manual transmission, the stick shift, but use auto clutch. So I'm using the auto clutch so I don't have to worry about what my feet are doing. I can just start to get used to using the H pattern shifter, and with this rinky-dink old car, it might be a little bit less hectic to learn that. So let's do an actual race. It's actually also been a long time since we've done a race against AI. We can see what AI changes have been made. So why don't we go ahead and get started with that? All right. Okay, so much for that auto clutch, huh? Okay, wow, all right. You still need to give the clutch time, apparently. To do its work, even though it is auto clutch. Does this have a fifth gear? About to find out. Oh, it does, all right. Although these guys seem to be slowing down a bit. And going off the track as well. Alright, it's five laps. We've got plenty of time to catch up. I'm assuming this does not have a sixth gear. That would be insane. Ooh. Alright. Still getting used to it. It's a little bit weird. So far, I'm not feeling too bad about the force feedback. Alright, let's take it easy there. You can apparently still grind the clutch with automatic clutch. That's fine. We'll catch him, don't worry. I've got it on easy difficulty. I should just be able to... They don't have this fifth gear, is what the easy difficulty is, right? Right? I hope so. Alright, there's a hard braking point coming up here soon. I don't know what gear I want to be in when I'm coming out of it. Let's try third. Yeah, third is good. Although I am spinning out, so that's bad. Alright, we're fine. We're still spinning out. Alright, we're fine. Oh, I'm terrible. I am terrible at this video game. Alright, that shift was cleaner. Whoops. Got on the gas too soon. You still got a lift. Still got a rev match, I suppose. Woo. 125 miles an hour. Oh, I should have slowed down a lot more than I did. There we go. Let the front end settle down. We are never going to see our opponents, are we? Probably should have gone down to third, shouldn't I? We're fine. We can still see them. This is a huge deal to still be able to see your opponents. There we go. Now we're syncing together. Do I need to slow down here? I don't know that I need to slow down here. Oh, I need to slow down here. Oh, okay, maybe not as much as I did, but I kind of freaked out. I'm getting the current day Monza confused with this version. Dorifto! I'm catching you guys. Gonna get ya! I'm gonna get ya. Think you're so great, knowing how to shift and whatnot. How many laps do we got left? 3 of 5. We still got 2 laps. We can do this. Maybe just a slight tap of the brakes into this turn. And power through, that's the way you do it. That guy didn't know how to do it. He's way outside. Okay, that was breaking way too soon there. Oh, okay, that happened a lot faster than I anticipated. We're fine. Got it. I kinda sorta need to slow down here. Not so much though, just maybe like that first turn. Yeah, when things settle down, then cut to the apex! Science is drafting a thing at 122 miles an hour with these giant vehicles. Well, I guess they're kind of small, but they're not exactly aerodynamic. So sorry. Cut that front down. There we go. Making incremental gains. I will not get in last place, I doth declare. Uh-oh. Things are getting squirrely up front. Power through it. There we go. We've got a run on him. Oh, this is where everything goes to hell. This is where everything goes to hell, my friends. Ooh, they're having problems shifting too. See, it's the car, see? Oh, you jerk. Alright, just glide through there, that's fine. We got him! Oh no, I missed a shift! What the heck? Why did that happen? Dang it! You screw sucker face! Screwballs! Okay, I should be watching his hands. Because apparently it only likes you shifting when his hand jumps over to the shifter. So watch his hands, watch the driver's hands. They are an extension of yours. Oh, we actually had 3 laps left. Is there a lap after this? I think so. Whoa, that did some weird things. We're fine. Watch his hands. All right. See, that worked. That's probably nothing at all what that means, but I have deduced as such. Whew! All right, last lap. We can get not second to last, but third to last, maybe. Oh, I was going faster through there. All right, we're fine. How are we going to do this? We're going to cut to the insides, which is now the outside for this next turn, so that's terrible. This is terrible news. All right, he's still at my window there. Well, that sounded gross. It's choking on a frog. Oh, we can save it. Yeah, we can. Skills! When did that apex too soon. All right, let's pick off a few more guys here before the end, hopefully. I could probably make it through there without even lifting. I just got to get the angles right. Oh, look at this jerk. He's right behind us. Oh, God. My eyes. They need time to adjust. Oh, here we go. This is our moment. No, shift! Oh, you suck going into fourth, you sucker face. What? Automatic clutch! Use it! Oh, that blew. So it's not flawless, apparently. Ah, I'm passing out from the speed. All right, that was interesting. Interesting, to say the least. Woo! Oh, that's right, we don't get the full replay because there are other cars on the track and there's not enough memory in the game to allow for such things. Where was that corner I went sliding through? Oh, look at these guys. How are they still in front of me when they're driving on the dirt? What do you think this is? Some sort of rally or something? Crazy bums. Well, that was different. Yeah, it's still finicky. It still doesn't make 100% sense. The automatic clutch shifting situation. I think this is where I go kind of drifting through because I take it too fast. Am I right? Oh no, it's coming out of the last turn. Let's get to that. This is still the first lap. Look at that view. Now imagine if I had the graphics set to 100%. Alright, here we go. Here you're going to see some masterful drifting skills. Woo! Masterfully done, good sir. Masterfully done. That's pretty funny. I stink. Oh, there we go. Making the pass! Replays are great. Look at them, all orderly and in a perfect little line there. I still do like the AI. I don't have that much bad things to say about the AI, except for their little... They all kind of freak out and pump the brakes when they really don't need to be doing, but they still seem to jockey for position and kind of, instead of just driving on a rail, they seem to actually want to gain positions and race the other cars. But all right, that's interesting. We have time for a quick something else, so let me try to find what that is, and I'll be right back with you. All right, we are back, and we are at a new racetrack and in a new car that we've never driven before. This is a Zandervoort, somewhere in Switzerland or something, and this is the a race of all Lamborghini Murcielagos. Murcielagos? I don't know how to say the word, but these old Lamborghinis. I think this challenge race is called the Mythical Race, or a Myth of Myths, or something like that, but five laps at Zandervoort, I don't know, whatever it's called, and we're going to try this out, still with the manual transmission. I'm assuming such an old car still has the H-shifter, so we'll use that. Hopefully it has no more than six gears, because that's all I have, and we're going to see what sort of disaster can become of us here. Okay. Apparently, with the automatic clutch, you really can't drop the clutch. Alright, and my second gear doesn't exist. Neither does my first. There we go. What in the world is going on here, my man? Alright. Alright, we're alright. Okay, I've gotten into second gear just in time to not need it anymore. Alright, I prefer... What the fridge? There we go, alright. I prefer the... even though I suck at it, having to use the clutch, because then you're actually in control. I also turned on the ideal racing line, and it might be the case that this track is so new that they haven't added it to it, so that's unfortunate for me. And I have lost the field, so I have no idea what's going to happen! Oh god! Also, the steering is not one-to-one on this race car for some reason. I'm assuming its real-life steering radius is less than 900 degrees! Because it's not matching what I'm doing with my hands. I'm just going to keep it in second gear, that's what I'm going to do. Alright, this thing has no grip whatsoever. Alright, we're fine. This is a disaster. Alright. Wow, this thing does not work. Hello! Oh god! What is that? There's like a big landmine in the middle of the road there. What do I gotta be doing here? Does it not have a second gear? What is happening? Oh my god. Alright, this is... Alright, so this has been fun, my friends. Why can I not shift to second? There we go. Well, Kurt, it's because this, this, that, or the other. Well, it's not working! Do I have to try to match the revs? That shouldn't be the case. Alright, I have no control of my faculties here. There we go. Well, just in time to go off the course. I have the... well, I supposedly had the automatic throttle blip. So I think the healing and towing and rev matching stuff is supposed to be happening automatically as well. People just told me, oh, just get used to using the H-shifter, use the automatic stuff for the clutch. And you can just use the H-shifter to your heart's content. No, no, that is not true. My heart is not content, and this is not a race that's happening. Oh, brother. But anyway... this is also kind of a short and twisty track, so perhaps not the best. To be, getting used to a manual transmission, am I right? Yeah, it does have something to do with, like, the rev matching or something. Whoops! One-handed spin, because I have my hand on the shifter knob! Alright, well, this was fun. Like I said, we had time to come back for a short little something, and this indeed was a short little something. A disaster of a something. Drift. Oh, almost saved it. Oh, into the wall. And we're dead. And you're dead, son. You're dead. Alright. That was the worst. That was literally the worst. Yeah. How do you get this thing moving in a forward fashion? Oh, man. That's how I imagine it would really go had I tried to drive such a car in real life. Which is why they don't allow me to do such things. Allow me. They don't even have to allow me. I'm not welcome. I'm not welcome at all in their circles. So anyway, Assetto Corsa. I don't know, I'm not finding, maybe because I'm not using fast enough cars or something, I'm not finding too much wrong with much in the update. Perhaps I was just simply distracted by my failings at using the manual transmission with the automatic clutch. But, yeah, otherwise, I'm still thinking about whether or not I want to start a career mode in Assetto Corsa. I'm not at all 1% even sure what that even entails, to be honest. So maybe we'll find out. We'll find out. Again, we'll just maybe wait for more content to show up and then we'll feature that, or we'll just have fun burning up clutches and gearboxes, and it'll be grand old times here on my channel with Assetto Corsa. But this is this, and that is that, and my name is Kurt, and thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Woo! Spinning out in an antique Lamborghini. All in a day's work.